Tonight, the future of NASA's Space Launch System program has been called into question after one of its largest contractors announced possible layoffs.
Boeing called a meeting with their employees who work on the SLS, telling them that the company may get rid of hundreds of positions over the next couple of months.
News 19's Kayla Smith following the story for us tonight. So, Kayla, how many people could be impacted by the layoffs?
Well, Ben, Tamika, Boeing says as many as 400 positions related to the SLS program could be eliminated by April. The Space Launch System rockets are being designed to return humans to the moon as a part of the Artemis program. Boeing says the layoffs would come as a result of revisions to the Artemis program and cost expectations. The aerospace company says it's making the announcement now because of the Worker Adjustment and Retraining Notification Act, which requires large employers like Boeing to give employees 60 days notice before layoffs. At the same time, NASA has not announced public changes in funding to the Artemis program. The Trump administration could make revisions, but we don't know what those will be yet. Elon Musk, who leads the U.S. Department of Government Efficiency, posted on social media in December that the Artemis program is extremely inefficient and something entirely new is needed. Musk is also the CEO of the space technology company SpaceX, which builds rockets. Boeing is NASA's largest contractor for the SLS program, responsible for the design, development, test, and production of space launch technology. It says its employees are currently building the core stages for the Artemis 2, 3, 4, and 5 missions. The Artemis launch date is currently set for April 2026.